Hi there guys, welcome to another video. Today I will tell you how to plant a date seed. First you have to get a pot and then the seed which you have to put it into water approximately 2 days. Then you have to dig in for 2 inches and then you have to pick up your seed and put it like this. And then you have to put all the mud all over it and then you have to give it a little bit of water. You have to wait for 45 days and then you will have your seed grown up a little bit. This is the result after 45 days. Guys, this is the result after 2.5 months. If you have a garden, you can replace it in a garden, or if you do not have a garden, you can replace it in a big pot. And guys, I will see you next time.